To solve this problem, you gotta do, you gotta distribute the 6 to the m and the 6 to the 2. When you do that, you should get 6m minus 12. And then after that, your second step should be to add the negative 12 plus the 3. So you would get 6m minus 9. Third step is to subtract 3m from the 6m and then add the 9 to the negative 15. Make sure to change the sign when it crosses over the equal sign. Your result should be 3m equals 6, negative 6. If 3m equals negative 6, then reduce to m equals negative 2.